T-cell vaccine for hepatitis B cure demonstrates safety. Groundbreaking findings from VRON-0200 Phase 1b study offer hope for functional cure in chronic hepatitis B virus patients. The pursuit of a treatment for chronic hepatitis B virus infection necessitates an immune-based approach to manage the condition effectively. Thus far, the most promising responses have been observed with therapies involving pegylated interferon, despite its requirement for weekly injections and frequent adverse reactions. The recent findings on VRON-0200, a novel checkpoint modifier immunotherapy, mark a significant milestone in Virion's endeavor to provide a safe, well-tolerated, and easily administered functional cure for hepatitis B virus-infected individuals worldwide. Note that we don't intend to advertising any product, but to share knowledge and information. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. This checkpoint modification, a pioneering technique to enhance T-cell activation and bolster immune responses, holds immense potential for addressing both cancer and chronic infectious diseases. VRON-0200, administered via intramuscular injection, represents a therapeutic immunotherapy designed to achieve a functional cure for chronic hepatitis B virus infection. In patients unable to clear the initial infection, hepatitis B virus-specific CD8 plus T cells often become exhausted, hampering their ability to combat the virus effectively. VRON-0200 addresses this challenge by employing checkpoint modifiers to enhance and diversify the patient's T-cell response against hepatitis B virus infection, aiming to counteract immune exhaustion. Preclinical studies have demonstrated the vaccine's capability to activate T-cells typically dormant during chronic HBV infection. Virion Therapeutics, a clinical-stage biotechnology company specializing in T-cell-based immunotherapies, unveiled promising safety results for the functional cure of chronic hepatitis B at the 33rd annual meeting of the Asian-Pacific Association for the Study of the Liver Epithelium in Kyoto, Japan. Key highlights from the data presentation include initial safety data from the first 10 chronically hepatitis B virus-infected patients revealed VRON-0200's excellent tolerability. No serious adverse events were reported, and no patients discontinued treatment. Only one treatment-related adverse event, flu-like symptoms, was reported, which resolved spontaneously. No clinically relevant abnormalities were observed in laboratory tests, including liver function tests, electrocardiograms, or vital signs. Immunologic assessments are ongoing, with data expected to be presented at upcoming meetings. We will continue to follow up on this product until it reaches the market, and you will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. These preliminary Phase 1b safety findings, based on the administration of a single low-dose intramuscular injection of VRON-0200 to chronically infected hepatitis B patients on nucleoside antiviral therapy, affirm its safety and tolerability profile. Unlike monoclonal antibody checkpoint inhibitors, which aim to revive already activated but exhausted CD8 plus T cells, checkpoint modifiers like VRON-0200 alter T cell activation to amplify and broaden the patient's own immune response. This approach may stimulate immune responses in regions of a tumor or infectious disease typically unaffected during chronic illness, potentially generating a novel immune response. Moreover, the localized action of checkpoint modifiers following intramuscular injection minimizes the risk of serious adverse events compared to intravenous monoclonal antibody checkpoint inhibitors. The favorable safety profile of this innovative mechanism of action, demonstrated through these initial data presented at Asian-Pacific Association for the Study of the Liver, suggests that VRON-0200 may offer a safer alternative to monoclonal antibodies. We will continue to follow up on this product until it reaches the market, and you will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.